The serial code needed for registering your product can be found in the README file that opens upon installation. This is located in your BrainTrainer Help folder. You'll copy this 8-character serial and paste it into the registration window. The TLC 7.2 AP file launches after running the setup installation. Click OK in the dialog window to begin registration. Enter the 8-character serial number here. Copy the serial checksum combination and paste it into an email and send to support@braintrainer.com. Wait until you receive an email containing your registration key from BrainTrainer. Copy this key and paste it into the registration dialog window. This will activate your TLC 7 AP file. If you have closed the file while waiting for your email from BrainTrainer, open it again when you're ready to enter your code. Then enter the 8-character serial number again and enter the 4-character registration key you've received from BrainTrainer.